Plastic. Alam naman nating lahat na isa sa mga pinaka-notorious na pollutant na ginagamit natin. At ito yung mga ilang fun facts about plastic. Number 1, on the average, we consume about 1 kilogram of plastic per person per month. Straw, balat ng candy, takip ng kape, sachet, kung ano-ano pa. Number 2, para ma-decompose ang plastic, it will take about 1,000 years. 1,000 years, ganun katagal. Number 3, yung mga maliliit na plastic na nagdi-disintegrate sa tubig, kinakain ng maliliit na isda, na kinakain ng medium na isda, na kinakain ng mas malalaking isda, na kinakain natin. Siguro naman for once, nakakita ka ng mga ganito. Or ganito. Or ito. Meron pang gumawa ng ganito eh. Kaya nung na-encounter ko yung advocacy ng Plastic Solution PH, nakisali na ako agad. Few reasons. Number 1, simple lang siyang gawin. Punuin mo lang kung anik-anik na plastic ang isang plastic na bote. Number 2, alam mo kung saan exactly napupunta yung mga eco bricks na ginagawa mo. Number 3, it's my own little way of contributing para mas maging maayos yung environment natin. And the list goes on and on and on and on. And dahil ang episode na to ay dedicated para sa pag-promote ng Plastic Solution, papakita ko yung konting interview na ginawa namin kanina. So I'm about to meet a good friend of mine, Mark Maravilla. Isa sa mga nakilala ko sa Circle Hostel. And one of the advocates ng... Whoa! One of the advocates ng Plastic Solution speech. Sarundulo siya. Hanapin natin.
I'm so happy having Mike because I forgot.
Yeah, dude, you can use my mic, man. Good to see you. I'm your star. Nag-uusan ako ng English dito, Brian. So, tapos na po ang interview for now. I'm with my boy here, good friend of mine, Mark Maravilla. Follow him on Instagram. Awesome page, awesome dude, awesome man. One of the advocates of Plastic Solutions. So that's it for today's episode, ladies and gentlemen. Kung nagustuhan mo yung video, click the like button. Follow Plastic Solution on their social media accounts. I'll link it below or ilalagay ko dyan. Okay, and yeah, let's do our part.